Inhale deeply and take in that new home smell. Since your last meeting with your project manager, your home has undergone the final few steps needed to be deemed complete. Drywall is in, trim work, cabinets, countertops, and flooring have been installed, and the exterior landscape is complete. Your home is really, well, a home. The homeowner orientation is the final meeting that you'll have with your project manager. The journey's been exciting, and we are almost at the end. At your homeowner orientation, your project manager will welcome you into your completed home and go over key elements that support your home's proper functionality. The purpose of this homeowner orientation is to give you an opportunity to learn where your home's primary mechanical functions live and how to operate them. This includes reviewing essential mechanical functions of your home, including the location and operation of the main water shutoff valve, electrical panel, and regular homeowner maintenance requirements. After the orientation review is completed, the next step in your journey home is closing day. There'll be one final review of your home the day of the closing to ensure that any items to be corrected found at the orientation have been corrected. Once you review the items with your project manager, you'll sign off on your homeowner addendum and be on your way to the closing table. What a journey! Your new home is complete and it's time to settle in, make memories, and revel in homeownership. Welcome home.